It's a dogfight for second place.
Mario is itching and waiting.
A racer comes.
Oh,
this
here we go.
Morgan Brady.
Oh,
Mario is not giving up.
We've got the main event.
Oh, yeah.
The pro class.
Ba-dum-bum, it's time.
Should we remind them who's racing in the pro class?
Yes, we should. We got Morgan Brady, Mario Allen Chacon, Fess, Reginald Thomas, Rux, Derek Stavis, Ron Gallinato,
Tucker Johnson, Kyle Huang, David Pilney, David Bondi, and Dallas Steinberger.
Morgan Brady is the defending champ from last year,
wearing the black and white Alpine Stars leather. As the rolling start begins for the finals.
Here they go, here they go.
Here at ESK8 Con 2023.
Around the S-curve behind us, right behind the booth.
Morgan Brady in that first position, followed by Mario Chacon and Fess.
Green flag,
here we go.
And they're off
it
and running. Now Morgan Brady and Mario Chacon. This is the battle I want to see right here, ladies and gentlemen. Followed by Fess, Reginald Thomas, and Rux. These are our top five. These are the first five up on the line, and I want to see what happens as we go around for five laps of action.
Mario wants it. He is right on Morgan. He is right on, and Mario wants a piece of this action so he can come back next year as the champion. He's going to have to fight Morgan Brady for that first place position.
Grabbing asphalt as he goes
here
around.
Here we go. That's one lap down. In the third position, we have Fess. It's a battle between Morgan Brady, Mario Chacon, and Fess.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, look at it. Here we go. Here we go. Mario's making a move. He's so close to him. So close. He's looking to choose his point.
He's waiting for an opening. He's
choosing the right time to make this happen. Because if you choose the wrong time, it can be over for you.
He is definitely drafting Morgan Brady right now. Drafting Morgan, which we have not seen a racer do yet today.
He wobbled a little. He wobbled a little. Lost a little.
As they go down.
That's all right.
Stretch. For the completion of lap number two.
And Fess is being patient behind them.
We've got Rux, who's made a position change, up to fourth.
There we go again. Every time they get to that back corner, Mario is itching and waiting, stalking him.
We have not seen a racer come this close to Morgan Brady.
He made a move and he went down. Mario made a move and he went down.
Oh, and he faltered getting back on his board. So we have a first place. First place is Morgan Brady, completing the third lap, followed by Fess.
Fess was patient, and now he's in second place.
Followed by Rux
and Mario.
And Mario.
Mario's going to fight right now. He's fighting Rux for that third slot. And Morgan Brady has now extended his lead. Morgan Brady has extended the lead.
It's a dogfight for second place between the two teammates, LAPV Intro Speed Riders Rux and Mario Chacon.
Morgan Brady's coming around the S turn right now. He'll be passing right by the booth in front of us, and he's got a wide margin lead now. Here goes Fess right behind him, and he seems to be nice and relaxed.
Final lap.
Mario is not giving up. Mario is pushing and pushing, trying to catch him. He's in the third slot, but he's trying to catch Fess now.
Morgan Brady in the black and white Alpine Stars is coming around the bend here.
And it looks like he's going to lap someone. Yes, he is.
And that is the final. Morgan Brady once again, second year in a row champion of ESK8 Con 2023, followed by Fess number two
and Mario Chacon.
Whoa.
Ride or down,
Rux
ride or
is down at the finish line.
All right.
These guys have huge hearts. They laid it out all on the line out here.
We got a triple
victory lap going
on. Morgan Brady.
Yes, triple victory lap.
Morgan Brady, Fess, and Mario Chacon are all going to go together. That was one hell of a race. I just want to give a shout out to Mario. That young man has a hell of a heart. He went down and did not give up. He kept fighting all the way and got himself back up into the top three.
To all of the vendors that are in the house, including Ansra, Tommy Boy, Evolve, Sleck, thank you so much for coming out and supporting ESK8Con. We couldn't do it without you.
We really appreciate all of those that are watching and all of those that are here.
Thank everybody for watching from home. Make sure you share the link, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you can hear and see all of the action at Amped Electric Games,
the voice of electric sports.
ESK8 Con is broadcast by Amped Electric Games, the voice of electric sports.